Hi people, today I'm going to be talking about my new brand called Doodle. The first word is do, the next word's dill. Thank you. He's lying. It's my brand name, not yours.
My name is Samuel, and I'll tell you about the time I met a girl. Her name was Melissa. She ate her boogers every day. Then she touched her beep. So I made up a brand, my own brand. It was called Doodle. It's not like the other one, it's just like first word is do, the next word is del. Together it says Doodle. Together, do tell. If you're ever looking for something better than Siri or Alexa, then just come to us and we'll show you what you need. Well, you need Doodle in your house, because if you talk to Siri, I'll kill you with. If you ever talk, I once saw someone talking to Siri last night, so I got their guts and I ripped it out. I didn't really know what to do, so I just went away and died a big poo. Didn't really know how to get them back home. I didn't really know how to tell the police, so I just ran away. Ran like I'm telling anyone. The next day I heard it on the news that they're dead. They died because of me. They shouldn't be talking to Siri. Siri, they shouldn't have talked to Siri. They shouldn't have talked to Siri. Siri, Siri, Siri.